Google is a great resource for finding images on the internet, but with so many images on the internet, sometimes it is difficult to find exactly what you want. That is why Google has Advanced Image Search. Advanced Image Search essentially will filter out your search to bring you back exactly what you are looking for.
Let's say, for example, you wanted to search for some tattoo art, but you didn't want to get pictures of people wearing the tattoos. You just wanted to find black and white images of the tattoo art. Maybe you wanted to use it for a design that you were working on and not necessarily needed the people inside of it.
And type in their search, in this case, tattoo, and then click on line drawings. And what this will do is Google will filter out the images based on whether or not they look like a line drawing.
As you can see, there are many results of just line drawings instead of just pictures.
Now, once you are in the advanced search, you can actually see on the left-hand side, there's a lot of different options and features that you can use. For example, you can choose a size. Maybe you're going to print out your design or the image that you find. You may want to find a large image. Or maybe you need an icon that's a certain size. You can choose exactly what size you want by choosing the exactly and put in what size you want your image width and height to be. So there's a lot of things you can do with image search. Well, let's say that for your image, you are searching Washington. And instead of line art, we want to get a photo. And now looking at this photo, you can see there's a lot of images of Washington, but maybe you're doing a report on George Washington or on people named Washington. And so you need to have a picture of someone, not just a picture of a place, but a picture of a person named Washington. You can also click and choose the type of image you want returned to be face. And when you do that, notice how it only brings back images that have faces in them. You can also do things such as clip art, and it will bring it back as well. So you can go through and you can choose exactly what you want when you're searching your image. Let's say that you're doing an image. I'm going to reset these tools. And let's say that I am searching for a car. And I want to find a certain color car that's a clip art. And maybe I have, I want the color to be a nice blue. I can click on blue and you can see the majority of the pictures come back with blue as the main color inside the image. So this is a great way to find exactly what you're looking for in images. Simply by adding a few filters to change what you're searching for, you can find exactly what you want for images. Trying to find the perfect image is easy with Google's Advanced Image Search. To explore a little bit more about the Advanced Image Search in Google, simply click on Advanced Image Search and then look at all the different results that you can have. You can search by all of certain words, words related to a phrase, words related to any of the words that you have, not related to the words. You can also return images that are faces, photo content, clip art, line drawings. You can return images that are a specific size. Maybe you know exactly what size you need, or maybe you need a very large image for a certain purpose. Maybe you're just looking for background images for your desktop. You can actually click Use My Desktop Size and it will adjust it. Or maybe you need to find a certain aspect ratio for your image. You can also choose file type, which is a huge lifesaver if you need a certain type of file. Maybe you need a GIF to support transparency, or a PNG, or different file types. You can find the specific file type you need, as well as finding different colors. You can also search a specific website. Maybe you're looking through a website like the National Parks website, and you want to find a specific picture about Yellowstone. You can do that by simply typing in what you want to search, telling it what website you're going to search from, and you can change this. You can also filter by license, which the license will be labeled for reuse, labeled for commercial reuse, labeled for reuse with modification, or labeled for commercial use with modification. So you can find more options when you're searching. So searching for images is a lot more than just simply typing in what you want and clicking find. But when you use advanced search, you're going to narrow your search down and get exactly what you want a lot quicker. Trying to find the perfect image is easy with Google's Advanced Image Search.